was working two murders on the four phones on my desk at police headquarters when it suddenly happened. For the first few seconds, I didn't give it any thought. What the hell, I told myself, they'll come back on. I then turned in my chair, looked out the window in the direction of Wall Street, the Financial District, the World Trade Center, and the Brooklyn Bridge. Everything was pitch black. My God, I remembered saying, it's a blackout.
Hardened criminals,
today and claim the problems. We'll examine that issue in just a moment.